fashionistas to my queenettes out there. Believe it or not, we all are queens in our own ways. Yes, we are queens. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Saudi from Hailu Fashion House. My channel focuses on fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. If this is your first time coming into this channel, I welcome you. If you are a returnee, thank you so much for coming back to support this channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so below and click on that notification bell to be notified anytime I upload a new video. Today's video is going to be very fun, very exciting, and very sophisticated. I am going to show you guys three outfits on how you can wear all black outfit with pop of colors and make it very sophisticated. I understand sometimes black outfits can be very, very boring, but when you style it the right way, it can be a very sophisticated, very chic, very elegant look. So my fashionistas, I am going to share with you on how I style my all out black outfit with a pop of color and make it very chic and elegant. When you are styling all black outfit, one thing you need to remember is to mix the texture of the fabric. Don't wear cotton on cotton. Make sure if you're gonna wear a cotton, make sure you mix it with some kind of a sheer or a wool. Mix the fabric, it's what makes it very interesting, very chic. With the pieces that I'm showing you, I mix the texture of the fabrics that I use for this outfit that I'm going to share with you guys. Hopefully, you will find a way to style your own all black outfit and make it very interesting, very sophisticated, very chic, and very elegant. Don't be afraid of wearing all black. It is a sophisticated look when style it in the right way. Sometimes it can be boring, but if you style it the right way, it can be very sophisticated and it's a very chic look. We all know Coco Chanel loves to wear all black, and there is a reason. When you wear all black outfit, it's very dignifying when you style it the right way. When you don't style it the right way, then it can be boring. You can go wrong somewhere. Remember, when you style all black, make sure you mix your patterns. Make sure you mix your texture. Don't wear a cotton on a cotton. Wear a wool, wear a sheer, wear something. Mix the pattern, mix the texture of the fabrics. And also remember to put a pop of a color. It could be your accessory, it could be your shoes, your handbag. Sometimes it can also be your jewelry or a lipstick. Yes, a pop of a lipstick is also another way to bring out an all black outfit to a very chic, a very interesting way. We
reflections clearly in Hollywood, laying on the screen. You just need a better life than this. You need something I can never give. Fake water all across the road. It's gone, now the night has come. But sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-waves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not.
I hope you liked it. I hope you have fun. Please don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share, comment below, and let me know which one of these outfits that you already have an idea or you are planning to style on your own. Please let me know on the comments below, and remember to stay blessed and stay fabulous, because you guys are all fabulous. I am going to be off for a couple weeks, at least 2 or 3 weeks. After this video, I am not going to upload any video for you guys until 2023 January. Merry Christmas to you and Happy New Year. See you 2023, my queenettes, my fashionistas. Oh,